How to prevent fear of noises.
So you can tell signs that a puppy might be slightly worried or slightly stressed by noises, by things that they might be doing with their body language. Noise fears are easily preventable if we can train our puppies and get them used to these things as puppies. What we're trying to do at Dog School is really try and associate noises with something positive, so introduce them really gradually in our classes. So we'd started at week one or two at a very, very low volume where the puppies don't even really notice these sounds are going on. Over the weeks, we increase the volume so that this becomes normal, real-life volume. The end game is that a dog actually pays no attention to these noises, or even better, predicts something great happening.